Yo, what up, guys? Welcome back. Today is another gig log. Today is a wedding, and we're going out to Westchester, New York, Cortland Manor, and it's about 45 to a 50 minute ride from here, Middletown, New York. And today, unfortunately, I am riding solo, and I'm gonna be setting up solo as well. Vivian's already down there. She's doing photography. She has a secondhand shooter, and my heavy hitter MC Dan. It will be getting there probably around 7. I'm doing the ceremony, the cocktail, and the reception. For the ceremony, I'm doing a Mackie SRM 450 V3 with the SR Pioneer, and same for the cocktail. I'll have another speaker in the cocktail area, and then I'll have my two white EVs in the reception room. So I got a lot of work to do. It is 1 o'clock now, and it doesn't start till 6, but I gotta give myself some time, especially since I have to unload this monster of equipment into the hole myself. So I gotta get going. Sorry guys, I'll see you in a little bit. Peace. Here, I've already set up. There was a lot to do. I was on my own, so I apologize that I wasn't able to record much of setting up, but I'm gonna show you guys what I've done so far. Let's go. Alright guys, welcome back. So I've already set up my equipment. I have, as you can see, the JBL subs, the EV speakers. On the back there I have the Chave intimidators, the truss towers, the gobo illuminating the clients' names with a plexiglass DJ booth. Behind the DJ booth, we're using the Pioneer SZ, the MacBook Pro, Serato DJ Pro, Pioneer headphones, Shure wireless mic. Yeah, I'm excited about this wedding. This one's gonna be a good one. I think there's a big party party animals out there before that I saw. And yeah, so I think that we're gonna be in good shape tonight. I've already set up the ceremony and the cocktail. Ceremony, I'm gonna be using the SR, and I'm gonna be using that with the MacBook Pro and a Mackie SRM 450 V3. And the cocktail, same thing. MacBook Pro and the Mackie SRM 450 V3 out there. So I have two speakers outside. All right, let's get to it. See you in a little bit. Peace.
Guys, we're getting ready. It's
almost time. It's 5:45 now. And yeah, let me know what you guys think about the DJ booth and the photo booth, and comment down below.
Hey guys, what's up?
So
that's it? That's all I get?
Say hi to YouTube.
That's my only 30 seconds of fame.
So we're gonna get ready. We have the ceremony to do in about 45 minutes. So it's so muggy out that everything's fogging up right now. It's disgusting. Look, it's all fogging up. You can't see anything. Well, gotta clean it. Hold on. All right, here we go. Try it again. All right, guys. So this is the SR, and I'm running it with the Mackie SRM 450 V3. Let me clean you guys off again. I normally really don't use the SR much, but for occasions like this, for ceremonies, I do.
For the first time as husband and wife, put your hands together for Chris and Nicole. Give yourselves a big round of applause out on the dance floor.
Come on. bad party.
There you got it. It is now Saturday, 7 o'clock in the morning, and just finished unloading the truck. And man, that was a blast. That wedding was amazing. We had a great time. People came to party, and that was that's the best thing for a DJ. When people come to party, it makes their job much more easier. But the reason why I'm up so early now is because now I got another event, and it's more of a charity. I'm gonna see if I'm gonna add on to this gig log for the charity, see how it goes. But I have a charity event today that I'm gonna do for 2 hours, and yeah. So, all right, guys, hopefully you liked it. If you did, give me a thumbs up, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed, and yeah. Ring that bell, leave some comments down below, let me know how your gigs have been going, and I'll be responding back. All right, guys, peace.